In a village far, far away, a peasant, Rufus, was enjoying a pleasant peasant life. Until one day, an evil creature kidnapped his beloved wife, Brunhilde, and turned her into some sort of hideous duck-face girl. Determined to save his wife, Rufus armed himself with broom and bucket, the first to be used as a weapon, the latter a helmet, and began his perilous journey. This is how he became the broom here. The bucket knight. Oh, well, let's just call him Clunky Heroes.